And a ground ball single into left field. His first major league hit drives home a run, and the Indians' lead is now 3-0. Oh, Urshela with a drive to deep left. Ackley back, looking up, gone to Souvenir City. Giovanni Urshela, his first big league blast. Unhappiness with the system.
Okay.
That's a tremendous play by Urshela.
Well,
boy,
done.
Is this kid playing some defense. The third, nice backhanded pick by Urshela, and he'll throw out the Cubs catcher. Two down, sparkling defender. Urshela with a diving stop gets up and throws him out. Oh, baby. He hammers one, deep left, to Jesus back. He's at the wall, it is gone! Urshela with a line drive, base hit in the left center field. Way off line, throw to the plate, safe! Oh! Urshela with a ground ball between third and short, and that makes it a 13-game hitting streak for the Indians' third baseman. Chops it to third. Urshela with a great backhanded stab. He'll run it back, and he tags him right in front of the plate for out number two.
I don't think that.
There you go. Third. Urshela steps on
perfect.
The bag. Across the diamond. And inning ending. Double play. Hit the third on one hop, and I stab by Urshela. Gets up and throws him out. One away. A fine
down
defensive.
Over near the seats. Urshela makes the catch. Slams into the wall. Holds on. And is he okay? He appears to be just fine.
In the hole, Urshela with a nice play and a perfect throw to Santana, one down. And this 3-2 pitch is smoked to right center field. That's in the gap, it'll get down, it'll go to the wall. The Indians are on the board as Gomes comes home to score. He hammers this one though to deep left center field, and it is gone to the bullpen. Urshela launches one deep left field. DeJesus looking. It's gone to Souvenir City. Giovanni Urshela's third hit of the night. His fourth home run of the season.
You're in good shape.
Look Urshela with a spectacular play. Incredible.
Wow.
He ended up on the track in front of the Indians' dugout. But that was an amazing play by Urshela. Play. Bare hand grab and throw. Got him!
Wow.
Oh, sensational by Giovanni Urshela. Bouncer towards third. It's a fair ball. Urshela off balance. Throw Santana. He got the tag on him. Oh, my. What a charging. Urshela quickly unloads and gets his man two down.
Out in L.A.
Oh, what a catch by Urshela. Victorino scorched one that was ticketed for the left field corner, but Urshela. Second inning. He hammers this baby. Deep left field. Gone to Souvenir City. Right to third, and a terrific catch by Urshela. How about Gio leaping toward the line? Staring. What a play by Gio Urshela. They turn a double play. Amazing effort by Urshela.
Good chopper. Gonna be a tough play.
Urshela, bare hand grab. Throws. Got him. Oh, my. Spectacular effort by Giovanni Urshela. Look at that smile.
Well, he knew. He didn't rush it. He knew he was going to have to hurry.
Ground ball in the hole. Diving. Urshela makes the stop from his knee. Throws. They got him. Incredible. Urshela continues to dazzle.
Welcome to the Giovanni Urshela Clinic tonight here at Progressive Field.
First ball swinging. Great diving stop by Urshela. Gets up. Plenty of time. Throws out Martin Maldonado for out number one.
But into the second inning.
Urshela cut in front of Lindor and makes a good throw just in time to get him. Grounds it towards third. Urshela with a great play. Coming home with the throw. Got him. Oh, what a sensational play by Giovanni Urshela.
Wow, that was a big league play. That was his only play. And I thought he was going to just, he got it to it so quickly. I thought he was.
Swing slowly, chops it towards third. Urshela flying in. Off balance throw. On the money. Wow, another sensational play by the Dynamo.
Bounce towards third.
Oh,
short,
boy.
But it's Urshela, the third baseman, who makes a spectacular play.
That really was. That was not.
Chopped to the hole. Diving stop by Urshela. Gets up and throws him out.
How about that?
Dynamite.
You know, he had a play last night that went off his glove.
Chopped towards third. Oh, what a backhanded pick by Urshela. And Santana scoops it out on the other end to record the second out of the inning.
Now, that's a nice play on both ends.
Sure was.
I mean, he
ground ball in the hole. Diving attempt by Urshela. Gets up, goes to second for an incredible force out. Second out of the inning. And all-out diving stop by Urshela. Yeah, now there are two down.
That really was a great play because he
swung
was
a bounce toward third with a glove throw, jump throw, got him! Urshela did it. He went to the line with a backhand and jump throw. A spectacular play that
to third. What a diving stop by Urshela. And a perfect throw to get Maurer. Two down.